Apparently people don't use CDs anymore, so you know. There you go.